A bug man is busted and a cancer patient swindled. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. It's a troubling crime out of Port Orange. A retired resident falls prey to an exterminator scheme, and you will only see it right here on WESH 2.
I'm furious because my 82-year-old father, anything could have happened.
Stephanie Kolb spoke exclusively to the victims tonight in Volusia County.
Multiple agencies say they're investigating this suspect for similar crimes. I met with one family tonight who fell for his scheme, and they say they're speaking out because they know there's other victims out there.
But I have to tell you, I'm furious because my 82-year-old father, anything could have happened.
Carolina Gullo was at work. Her 82-year-old dad with throat cancer was at home in Port Orange when this man came knocking on the door.
Very friendly. Hello, how are you doing back here?
Police say Johnny Swanger pretended to be an exterminator. The family had an appointment with the pest control company the day before, and Swanger called this a follow-up visit.
Very, very legitimate. And again, my dad let him in, but I would have probably done the same thing.
She says Swanger sprayed around the corners of the master bedroom, but at the same time swiped jewelry right off the bathroom counter.
A couple of heirloom rings of my husband's.
Carolina said they didn't notice until that evening the jewelry was gone, but quickly put two and two together. The gated community's cameras even caught Swanger's truck in the neighborhood.
Because I'm angry, because I'm furious how easy this could happen.
Swanger has already been charged in a similar case in Daytona Beach Shores and is under investigation in more cases in Port Orange and Volusia County. Now, Swanger used to work for a pest control company, but police say he was fired from that company for stealing. In Volusia County, Stephanie Kolb, WESH 2 News.